say, we, here in the country I'm born in, we run wires on the wall if you can't put it in the wall. And in this case, we have to put it on the wall because there's shelves on the other side and you can't put a box in the wall. And we use a wire mold. It comes in plastic and it comes in metal. And today we'll be using a piece of the PVC plastic type of wire mold, and I'll show you how to put it up. And you can read the specs there. Okay, so we'll cut the plastic off of this. We'll start the top and come down the side here. This is cardboard. Pull the cellophane off of this. And this has a sticky paper on the back. You just take your knife, and you just pull it off like this. And I'll show you, we'll put some 14-2 wire in this, and it's going to be going to a light switch. And it's going to be coming from a light up on the ceiling. So we'll put our wire in here like this. This is plastic, so we don't have to worry about it chafing on metal edges anywhere. On this end enough to put the switch in. I'll just pull up this a little bit more. The top is going to be up in the between the rafters there. Okay, so we put our mark up here of where we're going to put the switch. So we'll use our Phillips screwdriver. This is screwing into wood here. Okay, so this sticky backing on here is going to stick to the wall. So I'll put this up here. line it up here to snap into the box where I want it to. And I just press this down really tight. Okay, so on your plastic wire mold boxes, you'll see the little notches inside here for the different sizes of the wire mold. And we're using the smallest one, so we're going to take our cutters, we're going to cut a little notch here, break it open like that, and we're going to make sure our wire mold is sitting in the box the way it's supposed to, and we'll slip this over. And there's tabs that grab onto the box to make sure it's in all the way. So now we can score our wire down here. Should I get all that paper out of that? So we have our two wires hook up to our light switch. Alrighty, so we just simply put our bare ground wire around the green screw. We'll strip our black and the white, take off about an inch. The switch is after the light. The power goes to the light first. So this is one of the examples where a white wire can be alive here in the country I'm born in. So she's not going under the screw. Okay, so now we'll fold our wires into the box here. We're going to keep our ground wire on the opposite side of the switch from the terminals. And we'll go up and down like an accordion with our black and white. Screw it into the box here. to center the switch here on the box so it looks nice. And it's centered. And I'll bring the camera down and show you up close what it looks like all done inside. Alrighty, so thanks for watching. That is how we use plastic wire mold here in the country I'm born in. Peace.